Speedy progress on the construction site of Tesla Giga Berlin continues to amaze everyone, with the first roof going up on drive unit building. The past week's efforts have moved the project forward significantly, and now almost all of the main phase one buildings of Giga Berlin are well outlined. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armen Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel. Like this video to show your support of our people who helped me to bring these stories to you. And also ring the notification bell so you don't miss my next Tesla or electric vehicle story. Last time we checked on Tesla Gigafactory in Berlin a couple of days ago, the first roof had just started going up. That was actually several days ago. The first roof had just going up at Giga Berlin on the tallest structure on site, the casting building. Now, in Tobias Lind's latest video update that you see here, we see the roof going up on the drive unit building in the eastern portion of Tesla Giga Berlin. Here is the building's relative location based on Tobias's computer-generated image superimposed over the existing construction site. To be clear, this is a CGI render of what the completed buildings will look like much later when construction is near completion. You may remember that last time we checked up on the construction progress as of 25th of July, we sketched out a comparative timeline between Berlin's progress and the progress of the phase one build at Tesla Gigafactory Shanghai, based on Tobias's information that he had also that sketch. Here is a reminder of Shanghai's timeline. 2019 March 20, pillars and skeleton roof structure commenced at the Shanghai Gigafactory. 2019 March, May 20, main buildings mostly structurally complete. This is 2 months later. 2019 September 23, first Tesla Model 3 body in white pilot production assembly commenced. This is 6 months later. 2019 December 29, first vehicle delivers to customers. 9 months later. To match pace for the 25th July date of first roof appearing, Gigafactory Berlin will have to have the main buildings mostly structurally complete by around the end of September 2020. Is this possible? I think certainly possible. With the apparent progress made over the past couple of weeks, it appears that it could be possible. If you have experience with these kinds of huge construction projects and know what kinds of things can go right and can go wrong, please let us know in the comments section, but hopefully everything will be going right. And I personally feel like some shells will be ready by the mid-September, because things are going very fast daily. So if you, by the way, if you appreciate Tobias's video updates, please consider subscribing to his YouTube channel as well. Active construction also continues at the paint shop, explains Eva Fox from thetestmanian.com. Its construction began earlier than other buildings on the site, so unsurprisingly, its status is the most advanced. Once the building is completed, the latest equipment will be installed, making it the most advanced paint shop in the world. In addition to the preparation of the site for hazmat, which was noticed about a week ago, preparations for the casting building continue. In fact, speaking of casting building, yesterday I reported that at Fremont, Tesla is about to activate the biggest casting machine, Giga Presser, at the Fremont. And it was coming from Italy, from a company in Italy. And I think the same will happen with Giga Berlin. The casting building so continues. Its surface appears to be covered with geotextiles and covered with gravel, which means that construction there will shortly begin. Geotextiles are permeable fabrics which, when used in association with soil, have the ability to separate, filter, reinforce, protect, or drain. This will both fortify the earth and simplify construction of Giga Berlin. In addition to the world-class craftsmanship of the builders and the honed organization of the work crew, An important factor is that Tesla Giga Berlin is being built with a prefabricated construction method, which I've talked about before, based on what Elon Musk had said. This helps optimize efficiency and quality in the building process. Giga Berlin's rapid progression suggests that the phase one will be completed ahead of schedule. This would give Tesla an earlier than expected start on Model Y production for the European market, further extending the company's lead in the broader EV market. We think this outcome is likely achievable in large part due to Tesla's constant focus on real-time improvement. The mistake culture at Tesla is remarkable, said Dirk Homeyer, spokesman for the Ericon construction company working on Giga Berlin. The company learns incredibly quickly and is constantly adapting to the new knowledge. Tesla is in a hurry, says Jörg Steinbach, Brandenburg's Minister of Economics. Tesla aims to one up or more its construction speed at Giga Shanghai, which itself started vehicle production just at blistering 11 months after construction began. According to what I have observed, that could well work, said Steinbach. He raves about Tesla's plans in Grünheide. The world has changed for us from one day to the next. We are suddenly part of a story, part of the expansion of electromobility in Germany. In the meantime, as you see, the first Giga roof is going up in the drive unit at the drive unit at Tesla Giga Berlin. Let me know, friends, what you think about these developments, about this speed, about the progress of Tesla Giga Berlin. And please take a look at some additional great photos by our friend Albrecht, who has provided them from Giga Berlin. In the meantime, this is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel, like this video, and also ring the notification bell, join our community, so you don't miss my next Tesla story. Let's continue the discussion in the comment section below and see these beautiful pictures by our friend Albrecht. You will see all the references in the description of this video. Have a great day and look forward for my next Tesla story. God bless you and peace be with all of you.